Hi, in this video I want to discuss a growth strategy for State of Survival to get your headquarters from 23 to 30. I've recorded two previous videos on the growth strategy to get your headquarters up to from 15 to 19 and from 19 to 22. At that time, I thought it was going to get more and more difficult to get your headquarters higher to level 30, but this is actually not the case at all. I'm now about to start headquarters 29, and I don't expect any trouble besides waiting the time to get to headquarters 30, because the resources don't really seem to be that big of an issue at the moment, and timers also didn't increase as much as I was afraid they would. So doing a bit of I'm going to start my headquarters 29 during this video. So resources, I mean, they are, to some extent, are an issue in the sense that if I look, okay, I don't have enough resources of any of the resources in my stock at the moment, but I do have a huge amount in my items. So this is not a problem at all. This will just be relatively small part, although for food and wood maybe a bit larger, but it will still be relatively small compared to what I have in my items. And besides that, I only expect to need this for the headquarters and perhaps probably headquarters 30, maybe Hero Precinct 29. But for the rest, I expect to be able to meet the resource requirements just by gathering resources, which I've done so far. So this is actually the first time that I really use a large amount of resources. For the rest, even for the headquarters upgrades, I had enough from gathering. I do play in a relatively peaceful state, so of course that helps. But still, it is quite doable. So for gathering, I'm still using the settlement buff, the gathering speed, 24-hour gathering speed for 100%. And I normally, if I can, I have my talent tree set to economy, so that way the gathering goes quite fast. The timers turn out to be more of an issue. The construction timers, but also not as bad as I expected. It gets to a point, I have the feeling I'm getting close to the finish line being tier 10 troops. Of course, time-wise, it's still waiting a bit. But after that, I have the feeling that construction time might not be the biggest issue. I know that there are these star levels after headquarters 30, but I would expect there... I don't know yet, but I expect that there you need to spend to get further. So the having a high construction speed, maybe not that important. In general, I mean, I do like to have my construction speed high, but I just want to show you here that in the tool improvement 6 project, that's where I'm at now, level 3. You have to research for 7 days, okay, maybe with the rapid development talent that's a bit going to be a bit less, but still you have to spend a lot of research time to increase your construction speed with 2.5%. I've decided not to do that. I can do better things with my research time, for example, doing projects that increase the strength of my armies. So that's something to keep in mind. I do still have my VIP active to get a 10% extra construction speed. And as you could see, I have done quite some research to increase my construction speed. But I don't do it at all cost, because I have the feeling, it's maybe soon construction speed will not be that important for me. And soon that it is still relative, because definitely two headquarters upgrades are still going to take me quite some time. But I guess you know what I'm talking about. One other thing, so far I've been, as I did before and mentioned before in other videos, I've dedicated one of my queues I'm currently a bit on hold because I wanted to wait until I make this video. So one of my queues I continuously use for Hero Precinct Headquarters, Hero Precinct Headquarters, Hero Precinct Headquarters, and the other building queue I've used to upgrade all my other buildings. And that worked out quite well. You need to, yeah, there are two reasons why you want to and more or less need to, or you really need to upgrade all your other buildings. You need to because of this prosperity level. I needed 17 million to start my stronghold, and I have or my headquarters, sorry, to start my headquarters 29. And that is something, yeah, that you get from upgrading all your other buildings, so you cannot lag too much. But there's also another reason. I find it quite important to have a high research speed, and I wanted to achieve that by having my chief at level 44. Once I had that, I could assign talent points to maximize the second tech improvement project. This gives another 30% research speed increase, so that is very significant. So that was very important for me, and that was an additional reason why at a certain moment I also spent some construction speed ups to actually speed up the other buildings, not the Hero Precinct and the headquarters, because I really wanted to increase my research speed by getting my chief to level 44. Okay, so that's, but even that, even without that, you shouldn't stay too far. You should be able to not stay too far behind. I currently have, I think, three buildings, the trading post, my barricade, and my lookout tower that are still 26, and I have a couple that are 28. My assembly point is 28. My range was the prerequisite, that is also 28, and of course my Hero Precinct is 28, and I upgraded my training camp because I still had some time to 28 as well. So those are to 28, the rest is at 27. So everything is pretty much leveled up. I mean, a few two levels lagging is not so bad. And I will have a lot of time when I start my next headquarters upgrade to upgrade all of them, all those buildings to at least 27 and most to 28 as well, I expect. Yeah, so that's just, as I mentioned, the research is very important as well. If you can look, okay, why do I want to upgrade all my buildings? The main reason is to unlock the tier 10 troops. And tier 10 troops have better basic stats than other troops. But with research, you can do a lot of improvement of combat boosts. And that also makes your troops stronger. So don't focus only on upgrading your buildings, but also make sure you have a high research speed and keep your researchers going, because that can also really make your troops stronger. As there are other ways, of course, but let's not digress too far. Okay, well, what rests is to start the headquarters upgrade. I'm already set to have my talents set to economy. My rapid development talent is available, so I'm going to use that. First, I'm going to make sure that I'm ready. So just going to see, I think, yeah, if you can see how much I have. For example, I have 89,000 of this 10k food, and I just need 16 of those. So that's all, and I have other items as well. So it's all not so much. And with the metal, yeah, that is, I don't have that much, but still, it's all quite doable. For example, I can just grab these 1k metals. 19,000, and I have 233, so gas. I gathered that the most because I feel that this is, yeah, most key, but also there it's not that, yeah, and just grab a little bit. So then I have that done already. I'm not going to use any boosts, maybe that is not so smart. Or, yeah, I'm not bit in doubt, bit in doubt. Probably would be good to use some boost, but I think I'm just going to. I'm not really, yeah, that much rushing towards. That much rushing towards this headquarters 30, just going to take my time to upgrade my other building. So I think, I mean, if you want, it's not a bad way if you plan to speed things up, speed your headquarters upgrade up. It's probably better to just, for example, use this 15% construction speed boost of 4 hours. That is not so bad. I find it a bit expensive, and I do, yeah, as I said, in the end, I don't feel construction is going to be a huge issue, and I might find better ways to spend my bio cap, so I'm not going to do that. But I'm not saying don't do it. It's not a bad, if you want to go faster, that's definitely the way to go, is to buy these boosts and not to use to buy use bio caps to buy speed ups. Okay, let's, oh no, let's not go, because I also want to do some research. I'm going to speed this up, even though there is no event active. I still find it, and normally I try not to use speed ups unless there is some event or I benefit in some way. But in this case, I do benefit by using this boost, the rapid development boost for a new speed up for new research. 70 days, I don't think it's that bad. As I said, the increase is not that much. For, yeah, I'm not going to do the most expensive, most time consuming. A research project. I realized, yeah, today I was having a problem with my hospital capacity. So I think I'm going to increase that. Does cost me some resources as well. But not that many. Don't know why it didn't show. So it's a little bit more than 1 day, which is fine. So tomorrow I can do something else with the same boost. And finally, for my second queue, since I don't have so many resources at the moment, like nothing, I'm just going to upgrade my farms. I want to upgrade those to a high level anyway to keep in line. This way, it doesn't I don't use up so many of my resources for I keep a lot of items that I might need later. So again, not sure whether that is the smartest thing to do. Might be better buildings, but yeah, I want to upgrade everything anyway. So probably going to do this, and when this is when this has run out tomorrow, I'm going to do another small one, and then pick up tomorrow when I hopefully have plenty of resources again. Then do a large one, and the next one that I want to do that is important for me is the command station upgrade. But for that, I have to do a little bit of gathering, as you can see. I want to do that tomorrow because, of course, the rally capacity is a very important stat. Okay, well, that was it for the growth strategy. Not that much new. As I said, I was surprised that I can just keep going. I was expecting maybe I needed so-called farm accounts to get resources to my main account, but that seems to be not necessary at all. I'm happy about that because I should. And yeah, it shouldn't take me too long, although we are talking about 17 days. Let's take another maybe 12 days or something for the Hero Precinct. And then, so maybe still could be as much as 2 months, close to 2 months before I have my headquarters finished. But that's still fine with me. Okay, Hey, thanks for watching this video, and if you have any comments or any questions, that's always much appreciated. Bye.